Yo, what is up, guys? J-Zero bringing you Pokemon Insurgents. I know I've brought this up multiple times on my channel, but I decided to just go off and basically majority just decided to, you know, probably not do a Nuzlocke type thing. And since the game is fully developed in such a way, we could just generally, I just want to do a regular gameplay, but I kind of want to do it randomized, you know? So we're just gonna do a randomized gameplay of Insurgents. There's my fan going off, so if you guys hear that, it's probably much the fan. I'm sorry, guys. You know, things with fans and whatnot. What the heck is that? On top of the building, I mean. And like I said, you know, it's one of those things where I kind of just want to, you know, go ahead and generally just do just a regular gameplay, but randomized. So yeah, it's called Pokemon Insurgents Randomized Playthrough, pretty much. Episode 1. I kind of wish I could just speed up the gameplay here, but I don't have anything that I would really do that would pretty much skip up the gameplay. So pretty much, I probably need to change the text. I think I need to have the window a little bit. Let's see. Like right here. Yeah, so if someone's, you know, text pops up, I could always switch it. I could always have it like right there so it's not blocking. Cause I know it's gonna have it at the bottom and I know it's gonna have it directly at the top. So now I'm just putting it right there because I was trying to figure out where I should put this thing at. So would you like to do a challenge run? Yes, I would like to do the challenge run. The challenge run is randomized. Let me go ahead and click randomize. Iron Man. There's an Iron Man challenge? Woo. That's crazy. But yeah, I just want to randomize. That's it. There we go. So, in a randomizer, in a randomizer, the starters wild Pokemon are also and the trainers are Pokemon. They need to, yeah, like most of the YouTubers would say when it comes to randomize, you know, some of the stuff for the wordings need to be correct. If there's an issue with that, you know, like the wordings have to be kind of correct. But yeah, we're gonna go in this gameplay randomize and whatnot. And since it's a playthrough, I don't really have to really worry about a Nuzlocke thing going on because it's randomized, and I'm not doing a nice thing. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and name it JD because I can't really use what was the word? I can't use my full name for some reason, so it's gonna go by JD. I am a boy, that's why I gave you JD as a boy's name. I don't know if a girl would ever have such a name like that, logically. Genga, wake up. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna have to change the text on here to insane. Nah, never mind. I'm just probably looking at it really, like, wrong or something. But yeah, I guess I do have it at a perfect spot for my face cam to not be blocking the text and then in the bottom text. So it should be fine. It should be perfectly fine where I'm at. I kind of did notice that I don't get like generally like views from doing Call of Duty as much as I do for Pokemon. Now, one, is it because that's the thing you guys prefer? Why am I stuttering? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing that? Do you guys prefer? Okay, well, one, I was trying to get the menu up. No, that's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do. What's on? There we go. The D-pad. I keep forgetting the D button is right. Okay, like that. So now my exit button is somewhere. Okay, so D-pad is also my exit button. So let's see. Doge. The Doge. Okay. Just keep it fast. Do frames. Kind of want to go with an old school setup frame on here. Let's see. A high constant activity. Nope, that's fine. That's good. The music is fine, so that's not to worry. Stats change overlay, it's fine where it's at. Turbo speed, hyper, ludicrous speed. I don't know what these are. Like everything just moves faster, I guess. I'm just gonna keep that at regular high. Constant daytime, I'm just gonna keep that off because I do want to give it the feel and whatnot of everything looking the way it should be looking. Okay, so here we go. Potion. Thank you. that bad that the game kind of runs even smoother now since I do have it on here on my PC, so that's pretty good. Because I know stuff is working exactly how I want it to work. Yes, we know, we know. Now we're at Dark Cultist. We're gonna go back up, or basically go back down to where there's other items in here that we need to grab before we go on to the next thing. Like potions, we need these potions just in case when we go challenging other people and whatnot. Some information about the cult. I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody already knows about the cult. From if you guys watching other YouTubers, you're pretty much sure probably already know. There's nothing in here. Why would you have this in here if you don't have nothing in here? I hate that. It's like, why even have the rooms in here if there's not gonna be anything in here? Luck. Thank you. Repel. I always need a good repel sometimes, you know? And then, again, like I said, since it's a randomized let's play, we're not gonna really be doing a we can catch any Pokemon we want. We're not labeled down to we're not nerfed to the point of not using any other Pokemon or catching any Pokemon. Because it's just a randomized playthrough. Gotta make sure we get all the items. Okay, it's like no one sees the Mew, but they see a Dark Cultist, Darkrai Cultist, having a Mew, but don't even see the fact that they're having the Mew. I don't know. I don't know. It's one of those things. I don't know. I don't know, my dude. I don't know. Gotta fix the can. I should have my headset. I don't know what's going on. Oh, no wonder I don't have my headset. I'll eventually have my headset on. I mean, that might help with the outside sounds, probably. Then I gotta figure out what's up with my thing per se entirely. Like, I don't know. My PC's been kind of weird, so I need to like check where the area that I need to hook up my headset to be using it. Oh, you killed him. That's why we collect the items before we go anywhere else, because you got someone blocking them off. Okay, so it's happy traveling with me. Let's see. There's multiple ways to go around here. But I just need to make sure that there's no other possible area. Pokemon in here? And we do get a Pokemon. A Mareep. So I don't have any Pokeballs right now. I'm gonna go ahead and second the Mareep. There's one shot. Two PP. Okay, anyway. We need to go get our Pokemon. We need to go get our starters. What, Mew? Are you gonna be leaving? Are you just gonna give me an item? Okay, cool. It's all good. Good luck. You're a benefactor. I have a benefactor. Sweet. Yeah, I'm just gonna be like, whatever. I'm gonna give them the yes, I'm gonna give them the no, I'm gonna be like, please. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. I'm just gonna like say yes to everything. Let's just say yes to everything, my dude. Cause I don't care at all. But anyway, let's go ahead and go in here, and then we can deal with getting to the next point. Since we're already reaching the almost the 20 mark go on this. What's up with the music? It stopped and then that's so weird. It literally like plays and then it stops. It stops. It completely stops. That's crazy. I might have to just turn the music off, because if that's the case, if that's generally the case that it's gonna be like that, I might as well turn the music off. I need to turn this music off. Come on, cause it's no reason for you to be acting that way, and no reason for you to be acting that way. Nope, I'm just gonna have you as low as I can because I don't wanna hear you. There we go. So, no music from there. Because I don't know what the problem is up with that. We're going to go ahead and save it. Remember guys, you gotta save. Cause you could prevent lost save data. No, I'm copying, I'm sorry. I don't mean to copy, but it is true. You can only prevent lost save data if you save. Let me see. I know I have music that I can use, that I wanna use, that I wouldn't be able to get copyrighted for. Let's see. Where is my media player at? Media player. Hello, media player. Where are you? There you are. I was going to pick up the Windows media player, but it's always. That's where the music is at. And since I like to play this one particular song, because I think that song is mighty nice for me to play. So, there we go. Interesting. Two. Okay, so since we're already on the 22nd mark, we're just gonna go ahead and get our Pokemon. And once we get our Pokemon, I'll upload the next episode. I'll start recording the next episode, basically. See, here's the thing. I like Delta Pokemon. I like the whole concept of Delta Pokemon. Kabuskin. Whew. Typhlosion. Oh my gosh. And then who else? Barbroach. Okay, I get you. I'm going with Typhlosion. Because Typhlosion is my dude. Even though it's not a Typhlosion, it's a Delta Squirtle. But we're gonna go ahead and go with Typhlosion. We're gonna name him Ace. And we named him Ace because of the whole One Piece thing. Cause you gotta give it to my man Ace, you know. So now we're gonna go ahead and have our battle. Fignon! Ace, smoke screen. I don't know what move you generally will have. You do not want to keep hitting me. Miss? You gotta miss those hits, my dude. Sometime or later, you're gonna have to miss those hits. Thank you. Okay. Tackle should do a pretty good amount. Yeah, tackle should do a very good amount. I should be able to take out this water type. No props. And he lands the hit. But overall, it's still overall. The crit didn't even matter. Ooh, hit that level, my dude. Hit that level. Right, yo, Damien, you almost have it, dude. You almost have it. Someday, somehow. Okay. Isn't there like a mega stone for Charizard, for Typhlosion anyway? I don't know where I'm gonna find it, but I know there was a mega stone for him. Okay, so let's check out our. Why did I keep hitting the auto run? Did it run? There we go. Okay. So, D-pad, Pokemon, check our Typhlosion here. Ooh, AC. Timid! Ooh, we got a Timid set. Freaking. That's nice. That's nice. That's what we need. We need a Timid set. Blaze and all that. Timid Ace. Nice. Nice. It's good to have a Timid Ace on our side. So we're gonna go ahead, save it right here. So again, guys, comment, share, subscribe by the like button. See this picture, short shades on. Stay awesome, guys. But I keep stuttering. I don't know why. So annoying.